This lab in the chemistry building may seem small, but the research being done inside could lead to findings that may change the medical world in a big way. Chemists at the U of A have created an environmentally friendly way for developing medicine.
Well, the truth is, I did not anticipate that.
Professor Nan Jing came to the University of Arkansas 4 years ago with an interest in catalysis. Catalysis is when molecules are given a reaction to form different properties. But Professor Zhang's tests were proving to be wasteful of energy.
I tried to find a better process or more efficient.
The team found a solution in the form of a fluorescent light bulb. The organic molecules created from the light bulb transferred the energy into smaller molecules with new properties whose structure was identified and studied.
Thanks to help from some of his students, Professor Zhang and his team were able to use their photocatalysis research for use in the pharmaceutical world.
But how? Jing says the new molecules created act as a scaffold to connect to the brain and create membrane easily.
For potential, targets to treat, like brain disease, Alzheimer's disease.
While the work is still in the development stages, Jing and his team have high hopes for the future, working to find more green ways to create energy. Reporting for UATV, I'm Hayden Herrera.